You know, the word apology is tossed around a lot these days. But when it comes from in here...